So, PlayStation have finally launched the PSVR 2 with hopes of bringing virtual reality gaming to the next level. And I think they've done just that. The technology inside, the amount they've crammed in there is insane. And they've sent me one. Can you imagine? They've sent me one. So I'm here at Platform Gaming Bar in London, which is honestly a hidden gem in London. It blends my love of gaming, food, drinks, and most importantly, it's got plenty of space for me to test out the PlayStation VR 2. So let's go get it unboxed and see what PlayStation's latest bit of hardware has to offer. So here it is, the PSVR 2. I'm so excited. But to make the vibe even better, it won't just be me here having all the fun. I've invited some of my friends and fellow gaming content creators, and they're gonna come and play the PSVR 2 with me. Stay tuned because it is gonna get super competitive.
What's good? I'm Alex, formerly Arix, former content producer. Today, here to check out some VR.
What's going on? I'm Ainel, actor, comedian, and voiceover artist.
What's going on, people? It's the one and only Mr. Midas, video game TV presenter and content producer.
Right, so now that you've met the guys, let's get the PlayStation VR 2 unboxed and see what's inside. Well, we actually can't do that because it's a box. Someone hold this. Someone, go!
Hold the
thing,
bro.
Hey, okay, it's a box within a box. Fling, like, oh my God, everything's broken. Okay, so we can actually unbox this thing now, but I will say there's actually not much in this box, which is a credit to simplicity. I like simple things, right? So first off, you can open that. What's in there?
Okay, what we got? Bro, we got the USB.
These headphones, they're attached to the bottom of the headset. It's really handy. It's really good. These are really nice.
I thought they might give you the 3D ones, the big things, fam.
Imagine. It does support 3D audio through these, though, so it's totally fine.
A couple manuals in that, if we don't read people that want to do the reading.
We have the controllers, the VRSense controllers. I give one to you there. What do you think of the design of those?
It's got the old school Wii.
Yeah. So you don't fling it into the TV. It's
giving me the DualSense vibes.
Although, when you put this on too tight, that's a little bit awkward.
What about that grip?
Yeah.
And then,
feels good.
The last thing, so if you might just, if you can just put this box somewhere else, the last thing we have is the headset itself.
Ooh, okay.
This is the PSVR 2.
Expensive
PSVR 2. Come closer, let me tell you about this headset real quick, right? So, this is the IPD. This here, this button here, this is for, it's interpupillary distance.
Okay.
So this, when you dial it.
Is it touching your eyeballs?
No.
It's future.
No, you can't see the future. It just helps you see things clear. When you set it up, it will dial that in specifically for you.
It's just like
exactly that. This button on the top there, this. See if you're a long head.
Okay.
See if you're a long head.
Arix's head, basically. Arix's head. Alright, that's cool. Arix's head.
You can see my long head.
The long head. This is one of the most comfortable VR headsets you can ever get. I'm telling you now, because any head size, the Halo design, those 2 points. Really comfortable. At the bottom, power button here, you press that, you feel a slight vibration and it will turn on.
That's got vibration motors in the headset.
It does. It's amazing, man.
It says man's head's gonna be shaking and
it's so gentle, it's so subtle. You know, it's so gentle, it's really subtle. It's like if an arrow whizzes by your head, it's like, you know what I mean?
Okay. What if someone punches you in the game? What?
Boy. Concussion. Immediate concussion. This is a multifunction button here. You're gonna come over here. By default, it's the pass-through feature. So when you press this button, you'll be able to see through the 4 cameras and you can see your environment around you.
And that's my favorite thing.
Yeah.
If you think a robber's busting in your yard, you can press the button and be like, it's just a cat.
It's just exactly.
Where before, you might be punching and stuff and you lick the cat in the head.
Exactly, nice. Spatial awareness, because you know what it is? There's a feeling when you're in VR, it's almost like paranoia sometimes. And just for you to—
That's how I was gonna mess with you.
Quick access to take that up, like to just see into the world, is it puts your mind at ease that you're not being surrounded by demons in your room, because you might think someone's there standing watching you.
Get it? The aircon button.
The aircon button.
Flip it upside down.
Flip it upside down. That is the microphone.
That's the air conditioner.
It's the microphone. When you're playing Pavlov VR and you want to speak to people, there's no need for external microphones or for you to use any other headset. There we have the PSVR 2. Let's get it set up. So while we're setting up the PSVR, I want to share some of the key features with you guys, right? The screen inside the headset is 4K OLED with HDR, with 120 hertz. It has eye tracking inside, and I'm telling you right now that eye tracking is wizardry. This is one of those things that when you see it working, you just have to start smiling. It just feels that new. And in gaming, you guys know already, things don't really feel new that often in terms of what you're holding and the hardware. The eye tracking is not just for gameplay features. It also is used for something called foveated rendering. Foveated rendering, right?
So, a dictionary on
that. Yeah. Main course,
yeah. Foveated rendering, right? So it uses the eye tracking, and it knows exactly where you're looking in the headset. And then what it does is it increases the pixel density exactly where you're looking.
Oh, so it's always sharp wherever you are.
Always sharp wherever you are. And then in your peripheral, it lowers the density. So that way, your game can always be running at those high frame rates and there's no performance hitches. That's one of those ways that they're trying to make sure you're having an enjoyable experience visually. That paired with the 4K and the OLED and the HDR, these things, clarity, it's insane.
Know, OLED stuff sounds good.
Because it's
like
good.
VR headsets I've used in the past, they're always like an LED kind of thing. And when you're in the dark area, especially if you're like playing a horror game, even if it's supposed to be black, you see grey.
Exactly, exactly that. It also has inside-out tracking. It uses the four cameras on the headset, and it's one of the biggest reasons why there's basically nothing in the box for the PSVR, because it doesn't use trackers. It uses those four cameras for it to monitor your head's movement, where the controllers are, and of course you can use the pass-through so you can see where you are in your space. You press the button, it uses the four cameras, you can just see all around you.
I hate having to set up a little camera.
It's long.
Remember the little thing we used to put on the screen on the Wii? Yeah. Don't want all of that.
None of that over here. Of course it has the 3D audio to keep you immersed. Of course, the headset itself, we explained, it has the subtle vibrations. The PlayStation VR 2 Sense controllers share a lot of the same features that the PS5's DualSense controller share. So it has the haptic feedback, it's got the adaptive triggers, but it also has VR independent features that you would expect to see on other VR headsets and other VR controllers. So touch, finger touch detection, and of course, with the inside out tracking, controller tracking.
See, all of that, that gasses me, because that's my favorite thing about the PS5. Yeah. Like the DualSense proper feels like it's taking it to another level. So if that's gonna do this for me, gas.
But those are the key features of the PlayStation VR 2.
All right, you've gassed me up enough, fam. Let me play the tick.
Let's play. With the setup all done, I think it's time to let the fun commence. We're gonna be playing three different games today. Horizon Call of the Mountain, Pistol Whip, and Kayak VR Mirage. And to make things a little bit more interesting, we're gonna be keeping score to see who places the best and who can be crowned king of VR.
that's me already.
You take it home if we win.
No.
It's
bragging rights. Oh. It's bragging rights only.
Is
it's
that
bragging
it?
Rights only. Let's do this.
Let me go.
The first game we're going to be playing is Horizon Call of the Mountain. It's a virtual reality spin-off to the mainline Horizon series on PlayStation that puts the bow in your hands to test your combat prowess versus all the familiar machines. Glinthawks, Thunderjaws, Bellowbacks. It will test your endurance as you climb around gorgeous environments and navigate to the top of mountains. It's a full-fledged single-player experience and should definitely be one of the first games you play on PSVR 2. We're going into the game's challenge section to see who's the sharpest shooter and the fastest climber. Everyone gets two tries, and the best score of those two tries goes on the score. Board. First up, we have Alex taking on the archery challenge.
There's going to be bonus targets as well. So go as fast as you can. You're going to hit the high score.
Okay.
Are you ready? One, two.
Okay.
Now you missed one.
Massive.
Yeah. And don't focus on the big one for too long. Yep.
Oh, man, why are you knocking it?
I'm just letting the hand. No, yeah, there you go. Okay.
Yeah, man.
Oh, it is aimbot. The aimbot's on.
The
aimbot is on.
Let's go. Legolas. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, no, wait, I'm getting tired.
Where?
Yeah, top left. Top left.
Hey, do I get a move? Do I get another try?
Yep.
It'll
come up at the end, Go on.
He's on this thing.
He's going for the bonus, he's in it.
He's hit the bonus. He's said bonus. River ranting and everything there.
One, two, three.
Okay,
don't skip it just yet. I need to record your score. That was good, to be honest. Okay, this is take two. He's missing.
Man
can't even start it.
Start a challenge, bro.
Start a challenge.
On to the bonus, boy.
That's it.
Yeah.
That's it.
Come on. What the hell? There we go.
Well, that arrow is not meant to stay.
Let's go. You did well this time.
Yeah, as soon as you say that, I see that one go to the moon.
That one went to the moon.
No focus.
But. No.
Okay, get it up there. All right, get high.
These ones up the top are really hard.
Go distance, man. Go distance.
And here's the end again. Back!
Back!
I think that one wasn't.
Audrey actually was super good fun. Like, it's not the kind of sort of thing I would normally gravitate towards, but the challenge just. Getting the arrows going out, feeling like Green Arrow was super cool.
Three, two, one, go.
There you go.
One, two. Make sure you like and subscribe, he's saying. Make sure you like if you found this tip helpful.
He's doing well.
He's doing well. I know exactly who I'm not asking into battle with me, and it is not Midas.
This is why he didn't come here, so.
My name's got jokes, you know? I don't see that.
He says stay at home, bro.
Stay at home.
He says stay at home.
He's doing good. He's doing good.
I got the bonus, bruv.
Go on.
Get the bonus, bruv.
Oh, he's wasting too much time on the bonus. There you go. The accuracy is coming in.
Where's the cameraman?
Let's go. You got this. He's got this.
You might need
your
people for this shot.
Oh my god.
The thing's going on my iPad, fam.
I
don't get nervous, fam. Bass in my voice, fam. Go on. There you go.
Oh, this thing's not calibrated right now.
So the calibration.
There you go, this is the final four. Two.
What's the arrows doing, bro? Come! Where's my. I can't get my arrows.
Really? There you go, there
you
go.
Arrows, you know?
No, it's not going onto the boat.
So. There you go, yeah. Let's just see the final score.
Ah, that's disgusting.
Lord of the Rings extended edition, you know?
No, that's rude.
He's off! He's gone for it! He's just died! The frustration has kicked in. The frustration. Yeah, oh, okay!
Okay.
Yeah.
Higher, don't worry.
Shoot
to the mountains.
Yeah, okay.
Nah, he's got it. There you go. His name is Midas. He's feeling finest.
I'm not spit fast.
Okay. Yeah.
Not bad.
Anywhere in the world right now.
But yeah, here we
go.
Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the Persona 5 and Final Fantasy content that he makes.
Hey, well, let me tell you, right, this guy's definitely still getting 100% grit.
He's not.
Hey.
It's not 100% grit, though.
He's Aloy.
I'm Halo, man. Nah, imagine. I don't even know what my high score is, you know. That was a lot better. That was a lot better. Okay.
Not bad. That's a
1101.
That's a big improvement.
It's a big improvement.
Love the archery, busting up shots, and the draw distances was really, really good. I found it a bit finicky, trying to use the controls at first, but when I got the hand of it, yeah, me, man, we're just hitting shots.
Ready? He's gone for it. Let's go, let's hit some targets. Get down, get down. Okay, I know the shooter, you know.
Damn, the bonus.
You know, man, this is ready, man. After he grilled it, he was ready to start cussing. Yeah. No, I'm good, you know. You not seeing new shots? Yeah. Bah. I thought I saw something. No, that's all good.
There's a robot T-Rex over there still.
Where's the next one? Look around for it.
Behind you.
Top left, maybe.
No, definitely behind you.
What? Bam. What?
No, why are you doing this in a way and switch, you know?
There you go. What? Wait. What? Bam. What? Bam. What? Bam. What? Bam. What? Bam.
What? Bam. Bam. Don't stick the shots and look not.
There you go, the final four. 1, 2, 3. Oh, 3, 4. Let's see the score. How well did Arnel do?
What? Are you mad?
You said that was worse than minus. Are you mad? Are you mad? It's about fast speed. It's about speed, accuracy, ability. Go on. Yeah. Why are you man going silent now? You see what I'm doing now? Why are you not going silent? We're saying about his stance.
My guys are playing tennis right now.
Oh, I heard that one.
I thought he was doing some Lombardo dances,
man. He's leaning back.
The accuracy is wavy, though. Keep it up. You see him. There's final four. Two.
Wait, no.
There you go. There you go.
Let's score. Are you sure?
1-1
plus.
Yes.
What? Less than minus again.
Less than me.
Listen, the archery challenge is a bit mashup though, I will say, because it's based on speed rather than accuracy, because man was accurate with it, but obviously, because I was taking my time with the shots, my score was lower.
Who paused it, bro?
Hold on, it said check.
Bro, you paused it.
It said check zone.
You paused it. You got confused, bro. I got confused. Pause the game.
Nah, hold on.
Oh, she kicked the thing, bro.
Bro, you missed it. It's long. He's missing.
500% crit. Let's go. That was terrible. Feeling like Mr. Midas out here, bro. Yeah, but still outscored him though.
Nah. Bruv, how is that actually better than what I'm doing now?
To be honest, I should get one more because it paused midway.
Nah, that's for you.
All right, that's me.
So Alex has won the archery challenge.
He has won
the archery challenge, but let's see if his endurance and stamina can keep up in the obstacle course.
The CrossFit man here.
But let's see if he can still win and beat the rest of us. Let's get climbing.
There you go. Yep. And you're going up. No. Maybe.
You're going
to the left.
Look at his fingers, you know.
The crimping! Crimping! This is, if you've ever been climbing or bouldering, this is about a V10. This is about V10 if you've ever been climbing or bouldering.
It's kind of close, hold on.
Yep, you're up. Now run.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Steady.
Hold on a minute. Hold tight. I need to. Reach for the tip.
Oh, don't cross your hands, bro. Hey,
I was saying, do not look down.
Bro. Don't look down. So adjust and look to the left. Look to the left. You're going that way.
Ooh,
and this is a.
Look down, bro.
This is a swing. No. You're going underneath. No, go back underneath. Go back underneath. Yeah. Grab that thing in front of you. Yep.
No, go up. Yo, my palms are sweating right now.
You got this. Woo! Keep it going, bro. You're doing well.
Woo!
It's a workout, I told you.
That's not a workout. I'm freaking dizzy, mate.
No, go on.
Wait, let's go. Hey!
No! Hey, well done. He's zipping. Hey! No, closer. Get closer.
Hey!
Closer than that.
Hey!
There you go. Let's go.
I tried this on Dragon Ball Z thing, you know?
Is it the ladder? Just... Go on.
Oh, shit.
You're doing well. I got you.
Center. I legit feel like I'm falling over that, mate.
You got this.
Where am I going?
Find a way. To your right. Should be.
Oh. Bro, you didn't slip on that rock, you know?
It's down. Look. Sit down to your right. Yeah.
Ooh.
Adjust your cameras.
This is crimped.
There you go. There you go.
That's it. Never cross your arm, bro. Never cross your arm.
Yeah, I got a rope.
There you go. Across the rope now.
Woo! Yo.
Hey, you better hold it. He's like he's gonna drop.
Nah, he's good. He's a bit fiddly.
I need stabilization on my feet, mate.
The forehead is glistening
right
now. Listen, this go up. One, two, and you're up. There you go. Over to the ladder.
Wiggle.
No, too far, yeah. Yeah. Center yourself. Master yourself. There you go. Look at the speed and confidence. There you go. And this is the end. Go on quickly. Just hold on and zip.
Hey!
Hold on.
Alright, one hand there.
And then. Woo! That went well. Challenge complete.
Sweating.
Go over to the weight. Wait. Go forward. Turn to your right.
Oh, you're not done.
300. Climbing, that threw me off. Like, it's really cool. Works really well. Feels really good. But I discovered that I have a fear of heights, apparently. So I was just like, whew. It was a couple of times I felt like my legs were jelly, but it was good. I liked it.
Yeah,
there
you go.
Yeah.
Grab it.
Don't miss.
Don't cross your hands, bro.
Go on, do your left.
Let's hold on to the corner. Woo!
Go on.
Sit. Woo! Get around the corner, bro.
You got this, bro. Listen, send it, bro. You got this.
Hello, welcome to Horizon Crawl of the Mountain, where we take 10 years to get up the mountain.
Oh my god, you still have the mic on,
Oh,
no. It's too late, you can't touch
it. Too late now. Too late to mic him up now.
You're in the middle of it, you know.
Whoa! Yo.
he's too focused, he's not going to speak anyway.
Yeah, let him focus up.
Oh, the head movement is everywhere.
Why is paper?
Shuck him. Shuck him.
He's got this though.
I got you, I got you, I got you. 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 I got you.
Bro, don't let go in it. Bro, are you spotting?
So we get like a mattress on the case.
New VR spotter. VR spotters. Didn't even ask
me. Like,
right. Yep. Yeah, you got this. And then jump when you're at the edge. Same.
Leap.
Oh,
there you go.
Hey, hey.
You got this.
Wait.
There you go.
That's it.
This is all you climbing now.
Hey, yeah.
There you go.
Hey, he's after that abysmal archery score. He wants to try and make it up.
There you go. He has to.
Whoa! Jesus! Neo
over here.
Jesus!
This is why you must have a
clear place,
mate.
This is, it's true, they warned me. They warned me,
This will be the point
in the
video where you flash up the health and safety board.
There you go. Yeah. I think Miles is getting the hang of it now. He's definitely getting the hang of it now.
He's a lot faster than me.
There you go.
Ooh, that's it. Ooh, he's crossing his arms though.
Oh, doing good, doing good,
hey,
doing good.
Hey, take your time, take your time a little bit. Take your time.
You going forward?
Now, fam, we're racing.
No, there you go.
Listen, right, is it? You want to
up the ladder.
The scenery. There's a lot to take in around here, you know? Good,
you know, 20
seconds of like, enjoy the view.
Hey,
man,
look up, man.
Look at the wall.
Careful.
I was so blown away by Horizon, how good it looked. I played VR before and a lot of the times the graphics don't really stand up to the console games, but it actually looked like proper console experience and the height blew me away.
I know, it's up.
Yes!
Drop it. He's dropping. It.
Face,
look at the skip.
Whoosh! Whoosh!
Come on, bro. He's played this. He's played this before.
Wiggle, wiggle.
Wiggle, wiggle. Absolutely flying. Nah.
He's on this team.
Yeah.
Nah, he practiced this before.
No, bro. I didn't even know this was a move.
I watched a YouTube video.
He's watching
the YouTube
tutorial. Man didn't even know this was a mode
or two
today. So with this mode...
Nah!
I can't... The further you are in the campaign, the more...
No, fam, you go the wrong way.
Wrong way, is it? The more gets added to this part of the
game. Oh, is it?
The further you are in the campaign.
Oh, this is beginner thing then?
Because you get more tools.
So this beginner?
Yeah.
I say he's a bit too quick. You need to take your time. You need to like...
Look at his speed. Look at his speed.
Look at the wrong way, fam.
Nah, he's good, he's good.
Man's going the right way, bruv. Feeling kind of dizzy, though.
You're good, you're good.
That's
good. 1 minute, are you mad? Nah, this guy, yeah, hold on a minute.
Absolutely.
Do
you want the PlayStation, mate?
Nah.
The climbing was nice though. It feels all right. Like, don't look down when you're doing the overhanging thing. Because as soon as you look down, you lose all orientation and everything. But like the sensation of like rushing around and climbing on the rocks, it's all there. It's all there.
Hey, what? Okay. Oh, you check
no!
The... Oh, check the technique, yeah? Okay.
There you go.
All right, what?
Listen, I'm kissing. Let's go!
Yeah. I see a man just jumps on that one, you know?
Let's go!
Last day chanting.
No!
Shit!
Okay, look at
the technique, yo.
Get it nice,
man.
Grab the
team. Alright, what? Is man looking around him while he's jumping? Crossing the arms and
everything. Oh, I'm not gonna
crossing the arms.
I'm okay.
Man's gonna fuck me, though.
Oh,
your head. No! Oh, you're moving, though.
No!
No!
I am the victor of the climbing challenge in Horizon.
God, you're practicing. I
can't lie. I've been practicing a little bit. But
this guy's running like.
Listen. This next game is going to be a little bit different, right? Because it's not going to test just accuracy, stamina, endurance, but it's also going to test rhythm.
Oh, mate, I'm dead. I've lost already, but I'm going to go first.
Pistol Whip is easily one of my favorite VR games. The best way for me to describe it is if Time Crisis and Guitar Hero had a baby. A rhythm action game where you shoot on a beat, reload on a beat, and it reloads just like a light gun does in the arcade. So you just aim down at the ground and boom. This game is intense and it really gets you moving because you don't just stand still, you've got to dodge the enemy attacks. And trust me, there's a lot of enemy attacks. I think the boys will really get a sweat on here. And because of the game's rhythmic nature, you find yourself almost dancing as you play. Just watch the movement. Let the Pistol Whip Gunslinger Challenge begin.
There you go.
Bass shots. Look around as well, because enemies pop up around you.
Yep.
Bass shots.
There you go, you're dodging good now. There you go.
Matrix, man.
Make sure you're
I don't need rhythm for this. I just need to.
There you go.
I said you don't need the rhythm, huh?
A cappella too.
Yeah, man. Oh, there you go.
Come on. Not too much.
There you go. Accuracy now.
100% crit.
100% accuracy. There you go. There you go. The jungle rhythm. There you go.
Yeah.
You're doing well, bro. Come on. You can get that health back. Yeah, bro, it's so good, man. Oh, no.
Okay.
You're done.
I'm done.
You're done for
4-2-9-7-3.
1 second. Keep looking at that. Keep looking at that.
That was sick. This is what VR's about. Pistol Whip was like really, really good. I'm not someone for rhythm games, but even if you don't have like the rhythm or anything like that, like just jumping in, dodging between people, feeling like you're in the Matrix / John Wick, that was probably my highlight of anything I've played in VR so far. So yeah, love that one a lot.
Man don't talk.
Man don't talk, man shut.
Hey, don't chat my stuff. Don't chat my stuff after, man. Pistol Whip game was incredible. Like, I felt like John Wick, man, was maneuvering and shooting, and the graphics didn't stand out as much as Horizon. But yeah, really, really cool. Exciting, exhilarating. So yeah, I enjoyed it.
Yes, we. Wait!
Look at the dance moves. Make sure you dodge that pillar though.
What?
Yep.
You
right. I remember you are tethered to a PlayStation currently.
Don't worry about that.
Don't worry about that,
don't worry about that, boss.
Alright, the movement is insane. Make sure you're reloading frequently.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yes, we tell you not yes.
I just have to cover the... Just in case. We've got a kinetic man here. That is moving. Let's go.
Nice.
You know how people lie about never having played a game? You know people just lie?
Oh, man just knows as a mashup, isn't it?
This man, he was in the arcade playing Time Crisis. It, man. You can hear the music now though, right?
A little bit.
Come back from the step, set back, yeah, you're good, you're good.
Long with boys out today.
Yeah. Oh. See, you watch the spot, man.
Oh my gosh.
What's going on,
guys?
What's going on? This man was in the arcades. He was in the arcades, right? He was in the arcades.
That's an Olympics.
Take it 2 steps back right now. Yep, you good.
Watch out, we're safe, please.
You're being a
yeah, active.
Please say error.
Massive.
I just stood out like a bad man.
Oh, come on.
Let's go, you're ridden.
What?
Hey, 2 steps back.
Yeah, man. Jesus. This game, you know?
So as you can see, VR is actually for everyone because the wins were divided. There is no king. We're all winners here because
I didn't win.
Hey, you won the kayak challenge. Don't worry.
Yeah.
So what has happened is due to time constraints, we can't actually do the kayak challenge, but it would have been fun anyway. It would have been fun. And Midas would have won that one. But I want to thank you all for watching to the end. I hope you had as much fun as I did seeing Alex get so low to the ground. As seeing Inel shaking, as seeing Midas overcome the fears of the wall, of the climbing.
I was on this thing.
It was a lot of fun. I want to say thank you to PlayStation for sending over the PSVR 2 platform for letting us use this space. Trust me, come to platform because, oh my days, man, you will have a lot of fun in this area. Guys, peace out, take care. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.
Peace.